Hi, my name is Nathan Wallace Springer, and I'm a horticulture specialist here at Premier Tech. Today I'm going to be teaching you about one of our products, ProMix FPX Biofungicide. ProMix FPX Biofungicide is one of our plug-in germination media here at Premier Tech. It's comprised of fine sphagnum peat moss, fine perlite, as well as contains a wetting agent, a starter fertilizer charge, limestone for pH adjustment, and our active ingredient, Bacillus pumilus BTB180. Now, the fine granulated perlite in the media is going to provide more aeration at the root zone level, making this product more suitable for longer growing of plugs and cell trays. The biofungicide that we utilize, Bacillus pumilus, is going to protect against root zone diseases such as Fusarium, Pythium, and Rhizoctonia. Now, the way the biofungicide works is the spores colonize plant roots that they come into close contact with. This process occurs rapidly, usually within 48 hours, after which the bacteria starts to excrete a polypeptide that forms a barrier around the plant roots. This is going to save the grower time, money, and energy, as they're no longer going to be utilizing as many fungicide drenches to help protect their plants against things like damping off in their seedlings. Additionally, the biofungicide also helps stimulate roots, producing better quality plants. The bottom line is, by utilizing ProMix FPX Biofungicide, we're going to have better quality plants, easier crop management, and reduced cost of production. Follow and subscribe for more plant care tips.